Hey guys, what is up? It is Dr. Lambo, and today we're going to be playing the most realistic Roblox games. I don't know how these are Roblox, because just look at these pictures, guys. Look at these pictures. These are insane. They look like literally real life, so I may actually put graphics on max. There we go. Oh, it's kind of laggy, though. That looks so nice. I don't even know what this place is, but it looks so nice. There's like this train tracks here, obviously. Oh, that is so cool. Then there's this cool sign up. Oh my goodness, guys, how is this honestly Roblox? How is this Roblox? Can you come inside? Oh my, I can't imagine how long this would take. Like, oh my god, those are so detailed. Okay, what the heck, this is actually insane though. What the, oh my goodness, I don't even know like the backstory of this and why they created it. There's this one guy that creates a whole bunch of showcases and they're like so nice. Look at this thing, bro. These are so, yeah, this guy says how you need to have a pretty good computer to run this type of stuff. Okay, can I squeeze downstairs? Nope, I can't. Oh, let's go into the next one. All right, the next one is called, sorry if I pronounced this wrong, this is like Spanish, French or something, Les Quatres Jardins Showcase. Okay, this guy, set default one, he made all of these games basically, and they're so nice. Like, this guy is one of the best developers I've seen. Yo, it's actually kind of laggy with graphics at max. This is really nice. This guy is so good at making Roblox games realistic. What the heck, bro? How? This literally looks like a real house. Oh my god, bro. This is so nice. What the heck? Okay, this guy is honestly skilled. Let's go up to the roof. Whoa. Okay, this is a nice house. Can we jump down here? this is nice. Literally, that is so detailed. Then there's your pool. You can't really swim in it. It's not that deep, but still extremely nice. Wow, this is honestly insane. All right, let's go to the next one, guys. All right, the next one is called Orion Showcase by the same guy, set default one. He's just an insane builder, guys. All right, let's go ahead and join up. Okay, I'll show you. Graphics are on max. This is insane, bro. Since I have a good computer, it can run it really well, so. Oh my goodness. Of course, you can't go in the water, but like, dang, that is insane. All of that stuff, you can't even go over there. They just made that for decoration. This is the only part you can go in. This is insane, guys. Even look at that rain detail, though. That rain is literally dropping. Oh my. Okay, how is this Roblox? The heck? Oh my goodness. This is actually so realistic. This guy, Movie Calc, just said how? Oh my god. This is, okay, everyone, go play these games, because these are insane. You're going to need a really good computer to play these, though, because they're, like, ginormous, because look at it. All right. All right, this next one's called Nevada Outpost 5 Showcase by the same guy, set default 1. Okay, this guy is honestly insane. He's had so many nice builds. Like, all of these have been from him so far, so, oh my goodness. Okay, graphics are on full, and this, okay, I'm pretty sure this won some awards, because this is, like, insane. I don't even know what this is, but it's really nice. I don't know how the heck this is honestly Roblox. Like, this is insane, bro. Okay, this is insane, guys. By the same guy, set default 1. Go check out his builds. His builds are the best on Roblox. XPEX room. Oh my goodness, this is so nice. Oh my goodness, guys, this is insane. There's the Zoa 28 room. That's nice. This is honestly insane. These are like these rockets or something, and then there's this ginormous wood building. All right, guys, this next game is called Paris Showcase by set default 1. This guy is insane. He's made all of these games I've showed you so far, except for a couple. Holy, this is really laggy though. Oh my, okay, that is so realistic. Even though it's so laggy, that actually looks like Paris so much, guys. Go check out these games. These are actually so cool. Okay, this is 10 graphics out of 10 out of 10. And then here's one graphics. So laggy. Okay, the 10 is way better. Like, that just shows you how much better it is. Okay. Wait, look. It literally, oh my goodness. Okay, guys, this is insane. What the, oh my god. How is this Roblox? The next one is called the Iron Queen Showcase. It's by Speedmaster78924. Yeah, it's from the pictures, it looks insane. See, it's taking so long to load. All right, let's put graphics all the way up. There's a dummy right here. Oh my goodness, this is nice. Holy, look at this. I don't know what this is. It's like some sort of factory. Iron Queen. I don't know what that means or something. Is that a company or something? I don't know. Comment down below what you think it means. But like the detail on all of this is actually insane though. So okay, over here it's basically just a like oil or factory or something. I don't know, but it's really cool. This next one is called Dead End Underground by Noir Splash. Designed and built by Noir Splash. Alright. Let's see what it is. Oh my goodness. This is nice. Okay, this is actually really nice. Wow. Okay. What? I'm pretty sure this is like a underground railroad or sewer or something. Got your lights here. Okay, that is real nice. This looks... How is this Roblox? Oh crap. I can't see anything now. How is this Roblox, guys? Okay. You guys, oh my, oh, okay. That is really hard to make. I'm a decent developer. Like I'm working on a lot of games right now and this takes so much time. Oh my. Holy, okay, that is insane. Hey, what's up here? Restricted, do not enter. All right, I'm entering. Oh, someone has been here recently. Yeah, there's two people here. Okay, that fire is so realistic though. Holy, can't really do anything in the game except for just explore this insane game with all these, like, this is insane, guys.